Many of the city's departments use digital maps to store information specific to their departmental needs. These maps are made up of layers that include electoral wards, assessment parcels, zoning polygons, rivers, address points, water and sewer information, and many, many more layers. One of the most important and foundational layers used by the departments is the road network. Because of the limitation of technology in the past, the departments had to make copies of the road network for their own needs. Unavoidably, over time, the copies became out of sync with the source and with each other.
Today, the Innovation Strategy Program has launched a seed project to create an enhanced street system that merges all of the department road networks back into a single trusted and efficient mapping system.
This new system is called the Winnipeg Linear Referencing System, or LRS for short. By using a single mapping function, each department's unique data can be overlapped and analyzed together to come up with new and meaningful results. Additionally, each department has access to this comprehensive data so they can each see the same things, which help substantially during project planning and decision making.